Hello, I'm Pastor Mark Van Kylenberg, and I'm the minister at Fulham Baptist Church, Dawes Road in Fulham. Thank you for asking me to contribute to today's memorial event to mark the anniversary of the first COVID-related death in Hammersmith and Fulham. In a way, I am glad that we are here to mark the anniversary and to remember. The new post-COVID normal is a very different time and a very different place from where we were 12 months ago. In that time, we have discovered a deeper appreciation for our National Health Service and for care workers, a new, more compassionate, more giving, more caring, and more loving side of ourselves. Here in Hammersmith and Fulham, COVID-19 has left us with a community which, despite being locked down, has ventured out from behind our previously locked doors to support and care for our friends, our neighbours, and our families. Our prayer for you today is that you'll be comforted in your grief, but you'll also be encouraged in your newfound love for your neighbour. In Jesus' name, Amen.